evening, folks. I wanted to post this video earlier, around about 8 o'clock, but I've been having some technical problems. Finally got it sorted out. But anyway, so as I'd mentioned in my last video, I was going to do something sort of special tonight. I'm not quite prepared. I need to practice a bit. I've not had this keyboard for like months, so trying to get back into the swing of it. So I thought I'll give myself another week, and the plan is to do a live Facebook gig with like high quality audio like this, so you can watch on your telly. I'm going to link up to a YouTube channel and stream or live on Facebook, so hopefully it works. But in the meantime, I wanted to post a few videos kind of this week, one tonight, and maybe a few others during the course of the week leading up to Saturday next week. So sort of planning to kick off at around about 7:30 and do a couple of hours music on the piano and the guitar as well. So we'll see how it goes. But in the meantime, I'll give a couple of songs a bash tonight. Hopefully you enjoy it. Hopefully I don't mess it up. So, fingers crossed.
Last night, pre-flight, 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, my wife. It's a lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. No, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up there alone. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, just my job 5 days a week. A rocket man, a rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. No, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up there alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be